These guys serve our country, and we're here to serve them.
For everything that they do for us, I mean, it's a small token of appreciation.
You're a hero, man.
I just do my job, I really am. When the night
has come. Thank you so much for everything that you do. And the land is dark, and the moon
is the only light we'll see. They're here and they're fighting for us. So much respect goes to them. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I
won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. To see these people volunteer to defend me, defend my family, that really touches my heart.
Yeah, I've been following the WWE since I was a kid, and just being there to support us keeps us motivated.
WWE, man, is right here!
How's everybody doing, all right?
I was here like an hour and a half before they even got here, so. This time, I wonder what it feels
like to find the one in this life. Like a dream for me. One we all dream of, but the dream's just starting up, so I'll be waiting for the real thing. I'm knowing by the feeling, the moment when we're meeting. We'll play out like a scene, straight off the silver screen, so I'll be holding my breath right up till the end, until that moment when I find the one that'll spend.
Oh my God, I'm never
going to
forget this day.
I think she's by far my biggest fan in Iraq.
Yeah! We're in the Army.
States of America, I want to say thank you very much for what you do for our country.